Just a quick note to those considering the NVIDIA 50 series for eGPU. Think twice. This is already the most disappointing generation of graphics cards, but NVIDIA continues to surprise, as my 5080 refuses to work as an eGPU using a Thunderbolt connection. Or in other words, it's not stable at all. Here I connected it to my handheld via Thunderbolt, and we can see a lot of frame drops. And after a few minutes, or sometimes instantly, the game crashes or the GPU is freezing. And the only way to fix that is to disconnect the cable. Then I tried to connect 4060, and it worked fine, so my eGPU dock is still working as it should. Could it be an incompatibility with the CPU? My handheld has an Intel CPU, and unfortunately I don't have any others to test right now, but I have a PC with a Ryzen CPU and a USB 4 port. Plug it in, and it works fine, in some games, and it's unknown for how long, because at any moment the same thing will happen. I also tried on a mini PC that has an older generation of Intel CPU, and the GPU was not even detected in the task manager, although it is in the device manager. I tried to install drivers, and right after the message drivers installed, it says install drivers, so I wasn't able to use it. Lovely. There were other side effects. Sometimes the GPU refused to even be detected, and in some cases it refused to start when plugged in. This is the first time I've seen this behavior in the history of my YouTube channel, considering that I've used this eGPU dock quite often. Maybe it's a temporary driver issue. Or maybe it will work with another eGPU dock. But do you want to risk buying an overpriced GPU? It's worth mentioning that the Oculink connection works stably. So maybe it's related to the fact that the 50 series uses PCIe 5.0 and the Thunderbolt PCIe 3.0. Not sure, but I tried manually setting PCIe Gen version from 5 to 4 and then to 3, also tried to turn on and off resizable bar, and the result was the same. So yeah, NVIDIA screwed up. That's it for now, warn your friends if they want to buy one for themselves, and consider supporting this video with a like. Bye!